What
the hell we have here? Hey, I wonder if they eat.
Hey, you don't mean knocking Sam Appalachian's at home?
Check the city.
I don't think he's at home.
Check again.
Look at this.
No, man, they are
out.
That's too damn!
Oh, no. Couldn't they have just walked around? I think they call that breaking and entering. That's the Acolyte's office that boss man of Buchanan are destroying. Beer. Michael, they're drinking the Acolyte's beer. Buchanan's smoking a cigar. Yeah, but they're drinking the Acolyte's beer. Oh, there's going to be hell to pay with Faarooq and Bradshaw. Get back from lunch. Yeah, because they're drinking their beer. I hope there are enough funds in the card game money to pay for the office. What about the beer?
This portion of the WWF is brought to you by Castrol GTX. Drive hard.
A fun-performing revolutionary VVTi-equipped engine. And a new concept in space design, the new Toyota Echo. It's true. Nothing can stop an Echo.
Freshness can follow you everywhere. New All Day's breathable odor-absorbing panty liners help keep moisture away and allow your skin to breathe. So you will feel fresher than with any other leading liner brand.
Dad?
Well, how could it be?
I don't know.
What if you could talk to someone you loved who's been dead for 30 years?
Tell me I'm not dreaming here.
It's me, John. This ain't no dream.
Frank says that he's talking to Johnny in the future.
What if you started something?
Oh, my God.
Something we did changed the past.
That couldn't be stopped.
Something happened to Mom.
Frequency.
Starts Friday, April 28th. The theaters everywhere.
Moments ago, boss man and Bobby Buchanan destroyed the Acolyte's protection agency office. They wrecked the place when they bent out the Acolyte's route. Once even drank the Acolyte's beer.
Michael, we understand that the Acolytes are now on their way back to the arena. Can you imagine what the APA is going to do when they find out that their office has been destroyed? And speaking of destruction, what about what the Dudleys did to Lita last Thursday on SmackDown? It was during a match between Eddie Guerrero and S.A. Rios with the Dudleys, and a crucial error sealed Lita's fate.
Eddie Guerrero and Bubba Ray going at it. What's Lita doing up there? Look at Lita.
Oh, no!
Lita just wiped out Eddie Guerrero.
Wrong man!
Crazy! Dudley, death drop! Hooks the leg! It's over! The Dudley boys pick up the win! But once again, Lita took out Eddie Guerrero!
Oh, boy.
And China, well,
yeah, the ninth wonder of the world has a bad look on her face.
The Dudleys are getting wood. And look at the look on Bubba Ray's face, the smile.
Get out of there, China. I know you're the ninth wonder of the world, but those are the Dudleys.
Hey, China just tossed Lita to the Wolves. China tossed Lita to the Dudleys.
Worse than the Wolves, the Dudleys.
We've seen Bubba Ray do this to Terry,
it's
to Mae Young.
Those damn Dudleys.
Again,
Lita can't be feeling well after that. So will S.A. Rios and Lita respond to the Dudley boys? Or is their beef with Eddie Guerrero and China? Or maybe S.A. and Lita will steer clear of both.
Man, so nice getter.
Hey, what the hell is that
in our office? Look at this.
Get the door. Who would be dumb enough to tear up our office?
This is the table, man.
Yeah.
Why did they come to our office?
Oh, I can't believe somebody's stupid.
Oh,
boy, some nice Cuban cigar, I don't believe it.
Somebody's getting their ass kicked.
Tell you what, boy. You're gonna pay for this. This ain't over. alone.
Kevin, when you help yourself to the Acolyte's beer and you haven't been invited to, there's going to be hell to pay. And Faarooq is about to make Bob Buchanan pay.
Yeah, earlier on tonight, Michael, while the Acolytes were out to lunch, Bill Buchanan and Bossman dropped by the APA office, not only destroyed the entire office, but worst of all, they drank the Acolytes beer. Don't you get it? Don't drink the Acolytes beer.
Kevin Castro presents Backlash, live next Sunday from the sold-out MCI Center in Washington, D.C. Castro, the motor oil that provides maximum protection. Castro, drive hard. This will not be pretty as Faarooq hammers away on Buchanan to start off this matchup. Learned a number of matches tonight for next week's Backlash. Eddie Guerrero going one-on-one with S.A. Rios. And wait a minute. Look out. Oh, man. Buchanan whipped into the barricade. We also learned of the fatal four-way hardcore match. Hardcore Holly, Taz, Perry Saturn, and Crash Holly.
Plus, the Intercontinental title will be on the line as well. Chris Jericho and Chris Benoit will meet for the Intercontinental gold. Look at this!
Oh! What athletic ability by Bull Buchanan.
What an emphatic statement made by Chris Jericho. Chris Benoit accepted Y2J's challenge, but paid for it, tapping out to the walls of Jericho.
Backbreaker by Buchanan. Here's the cover. There's one, there's two, and Faarooq kicks out.
Plus, we've also been talking about The Rock one-on-one against Triple H at Backlash. Vince McMahon in Triple H's corner, and once again, Stone Cold Steve Austin in the corner of The Rock.
It happens next Sunday on pay-per-view at Backlash. And Kevin, some interesting news this week involving Taz.
Taz lost the ECW title last night in Philadelphia, but Taz will head to Backlash looking for hardcore gold.
And Bull Buchanan tosses Faarooq back into the ring.
Imagine what it's going to be like at Backlash when these four men collide. Indeed, at Backlash, it will be a tag team collision when the Acolytes face Bull Buchanan and Boss Man.
Some other tag team collisions as well. Edge and Christian defend the tag titles against Road Dogg and X-Pac. And how about the Dudley Boys and TNA?
You think that really Bubba Ray Dudley is infatuated with Trish Stratus?
I don't know if he's infatuated with Trish or he's infatuated with putting Trish through a table.
I don't know. She seems to have some kind of spell over Bubba Ray. Oh, man.
And here's a cover by Faarooq on Bull Buchanan. Boss Man pulls through Faarooq out of the ring. And look at this. Faarooq into the steel post.
Boy, and
with a fall head of steam. Bradshaw, Bradshaw. Watching his partner's back and Bradshaw with a forearm to the big Boss Man. And Bradshaw is one hot superstar.
Oh, boy.
And Bull Buchanan from behind. And here's the double team by Boss Man and Bull Buchanan. This is supposed to be a single matchup. Buchanan and Faarooq.
Oh,
and look
come
out.
On now.